hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Post me a pic, finna make me a profit. When the liquor hit, then the bitch get toxic.
Why the fuck you in the club and it is wild?
I've been lit since brunch, that shit. Order 42 for the table, let's pop shit. Missionaire or doggy style on my top shit. Pussy ass niggas hating on me from the closet. Hoes tryna call me a snake shit. I guess I can relate, cause a bitch spit a whole lot of venom. And since these hoes are rats, when they come around me, all I see is a whole lot of dinner. I walk around the house butt naked and I stop at every mirror just to stare at my own posterior. I don't give a fuck who talk behind my back. Bitch knew better than to let me hear. When a nigga got a mouth full of BBs, no, I'm not a patient, but I let him treat me. I gotta be a doctor, how I'm ordering feces. Go to your place, no face, no case. 99% tint in a blacked out rape. I remember hoes used to clap for me happily. Now I'm bossed up and them same hoes mad at me. Acting like they riding whole time trying to pass me. Watching me go through it, still trying to drag me. Acting like you winning if you think about it actually. Are they supporting you or really just attacking me? I don't give a fuck about a blog trying to bash me. I'm the shit per the recording academy.
Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit.